Hey everybody, so here's my quad. Hasn't been ridden in a while because it's got this really annoying problem that it won't back up without cutting out. So today I'm going to see if I can tackle that problem. This is a 2002 Yamaha Grizzly 660cc. Whoa, there's like no voltage, 0.458. All right, well, let's see if there's fluids in here. Well, I don't know if this will come back. It's pretty dry in there. So let me get some distilled water and we'll go from there. So you can see it cuts out really bad going in reverse. Coming forward, it's totally fine. This is the one I'm looking for right here. Green and white. Can you see it? This one goes to the rev limiter down below, down here. If you follow this down, it will go all the way down to underneath here. So what I'm going to do is take this apart, clean it. It still doesn't work. I'm going to see if I can bypass it and connect it to ground to bypass the rev limiter to fix the problem. So instead of cutting it, I got another little connector. It should fit right in there, and some black ground wire. Alright, so that's pretty much it. Since the battery's still charging, I'm gonna see if I can ground everything and jump start it and see how it does in reverse. Fixed. Only problem I see is that the reverse light does not come on. I'll go ahead and cap that other end of that wire and wait for the battery to be charged, and it's good as new. Almost. See you later, guys.